Good afternoon, everyone. We have an update associated with yesterday and the tragic fire that occurred. My chiefs behind me have been looking into the issue of our response time. And we have made a decision collectively that the right thing to do is to look at our side of the response associated with the 911 call. And so this afternoon, I have formally opened a PIB investigation so that we can look at everything associated with NOPT's side of this concern. And because of that, I will not be able to take really any questions regarding that, because once an investigation is open, we do not want in any way to taint anything associated with an investigation. But I did want the community to know that we are going to look at everything associated with NOPD's role and response. And so with that, I unfortunately, as I said, couldn't take any kind of specific question from you. If you have something general, I will try.
Can you speak to why you felt it was important to open a PIB investigation?
Three children died in this situation. This is a domestic violence case. I said in front of the council, I'll say it to the community, we are going to take, and we do take, domestic violence seriously in this city. And so we, like you, saw the timelines associated from the point of dispatch, which we do not have dispatch. And the community doesn't always put that together. And we are partners, we will remain partners, but we do not have dispatch, but we can see those timelines, and there was enough information for us to say, we need to look into a thorough a review of everything associated with NOPD. So thank you for that, and I will circle back with you when an investigation is closed. Then the community and the agency deserves the transparent conclusion. And so when I get a conclusion, you will hear the results of that, all right? So thank you this evening, and that will be it for the presser today.